Do you want to know how the sustainable fabrics help make the world better? It all begins right here in the junkyard. Tons of plastic waste is first picked up from the junkyard. It is then moved to the processing unit. In the processing unit, the plastic waste is crushed, washed, and dehydrated, leaving just plastic flakes. The plastic flakes are then heated, cooled, and dried to form yarn. The yarn is then distributed to various locations, to different fabric recycling and manufacturing plants. The so-called plastic yarn is processed. This forms the fabric, which is then dyed and stitched to form sustainable shirts. Just by replacing 32% of cotton with green gold, form a 100% cotton shirt can result in 15% reduction in carbon footprint, saving 615 liters of water, 32% reduce in pesticide, and 7 plastic bottles reduced from landfill. You can contribute too by buying shirts made from sustainable fabrics. We at Path Alliance are doing our bit to save our Mother Earth. Are you?